What's up out there, YouTubers? It's Corey, Bassmaster One here again, March 2nd. We're going to try and take the boat out today, so heading to Braidwood again. Yesterday was pretty solid, 10 largemouths from shore, missed like 7, 8 others, I should add, close to 20. But we're going to try it from the boat. It's colder, not as windy, thank goodness, but it's only going to be like 35, 38 degrees when the day's said and done. So right now it's about 32, so it's gonna be cold. Hopefully ramp's open, we can get some fishing in. Try and use the fucking helmet cam or the chest cam, but the battery's already dying. What the frick? So I don't know what we're gonna get off chest cam today. All right, guys, just finishing up on Braidwood, heading home. Had a pretty good day. Got like 17 bass, one hybrid. Yeah, it was good. Red eye shad did most of the damage, but I did get a couple on a Ned rig and a couple on a jig of pig, so it was nice to set the hook on some fish. I launched on the cold side, stayed on the cold side, the cemetery side. I was the only boat that stayed around that area fishing, and it paid off for me. Water was about 58, 59 degrees. I don't know how many fish got on the video. I used three cameras, and they all died fast battery-wise. I think the cold weather kind of wreaked havoc with them, but hopefully I got some good stuff. Like I said, you guys got any questions, just leave a comment below. I'll answer it. Again, thanks for watching. Please subscribe if you haven't. You know, that's kind of what keeps me going doing this. You know, I want to help you guys catch fish, just like I watch a bunch of the YouTube videos on, you know, Kankakee River, all these other places, Heideki and that, so I could learn more out here. So that's all I got. Thanks for watching.